I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to recover deleted Google Docs. Have you ever accidentally deleted a Google Doc only to realize later that you needed it? Whether it was a crucial work document, an important school assignment, or just personal notes, we've all faced that moment of panic when something important seems lost forever. But fear not. In this video, I'll show you how to recover deleted Google Docs, bringing back your valuable work from the digital abyss. Google Drive has a safety net in place for just such occasions, and I'll guide you through the process to retrieve your documents. The only thing to keep in mind is that any files deleted more than 30 days ago are permanently deleted and not recoverable. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to drive.google.com. Log into your Google account if prompted. You'll land on your Google Drive home screen. Step 2. Click Trash in the menu on the left side of the screen. Any Google Drive files you've deleted over the last 30 days will be displayed. And again, it's important to remember that any files deleted more than 30 days ago are permanently deleted and not recoverable. Step 3. Find the Google Docs file you want to recover and then click the vertical ellipses associated with it. A menu opens. Step 4. Click Restore. A note will appear at the bottom of the screen letting you know that file has been restored. If you want to go where that file is located in Google Drive, click Show File Location in this window. The location that file lives will be opened in Google Drive. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.